Hey guys, DarksunR here. So as I play a lot of Renpy adult games, you sometimes come across a game in which you have to constantly grind for money, stats, or other resources. It can get pretty old pretty fast. So today, I will show you a trick to bypass that. Also, as I mainly use PC for gaming, I didn't know a large percentage of my audience played games on mobile. So, keeping that in mind, I have found a way, so you can edit your saves from both PC and mobile online. So let's get started. At first, make a save in your game. This way, you can know your last save is the one you need. Now for PC, go to your game's game folder, and from there, go to Saves. For Android, the default save location is on your screen. Move or copy your newly created save to the desktop for better access. Now go to saveeditonline.com, browse to your save in the desktop after clicking on the Upload Save button. Now, after few seconds, your save will be uploaded, and you can edit your save's value like money, energy, etc. I will search for iron and set its value from 3 to 5. After that, download your saves. Now, Android users can skip this step. Copy the save you downloaded and paste it to your saves folder in games. Now go to your C drive, then users, then your username, then app data, and finally roaming. In roaming, there must be a folder named Renpy, open it. Here, all your Renpy game saves are stored. Locate the game folder and paste the new save file here also. And you are done. Open your game and load your save. As you can see, the values have changed. Enjoy. That's all for my video. Please subscribe and see you in the next one.